Good morning, I'm Gurdip, a 68-year-old grandfather to 4 young grandchildren and an active senior. If you are around my age, you would know that maintaining an active lifestyle is so important. Keeping myself physically and mentally active is a great way to stay healthy. But why should we pay more attention to our health as we get older? That's because our immune systems naturally weaken with age. We can keep ourselves healthy by staying active, eating well, and getting sufficient sleep. Equally important is protecting yourself against vaccine-preventable diseases. Diseases like influenza and the pneumococcal pneumonia that commonly affect seniors 65 years old and above can be prevented through vaccination and good personal hygiene. You also need to take care of your emotional well-being. And one of the best ways of active aging is to meet friends with common interests on a regular basis. In fact, I will be heading to meet my friends Michelle and Amida later on.
Hi, I'm Michelle. I volunteer in RSVP's Senior Guiding Program, where volunteers provide concierge services as well as directional and general assistance. I also conduct guided tours at places of attraction as a volunteer. Though I'm comparably younger at 52 years old and still relatively healthy, I believe it is important to get early protection against diseases which we may be at high risk of. I was concerned when I found out that seniors are at higher risk of getting pneumonia, which can be caused by pneumococcals. Pneumonia is the second most common cause of death in Singapore. Certain types of pneumococcal disease may be prevented through immunization and good personal hygiene.
Hello, I am Amida. I am 59 years old, retiring, who enjoy interacting and helping people regardless of their age. I currently mentor low-income primary school students. I also reach out to the mentally disadvantaged in the community. I am aware of the danger of pneumococcal infection causing pneumonia that may become fatal for seniors. While keeping an active lifestyle such as adopting healthy eating habits and practicing good personal hygiene is important, I think the extra protection you get from vaccination is worth considering.
Hi.
Hi,
Gurdip. Hi. I heard you talking about protecting yourself against diseases. So what do you actually do to stay healthy?
I enjoy brisk walking and I try to walk at least 30 minutes every morning.
That's great, Amida. On top of my exercise routine, I make it a point to consume at least 2 servings of fruits and vegetables daily.
Wow, you two are doing a great job in maintaining an active lifestyle and a healthy diet. But there are 2 more precautions that we can actually take. Firstly, you stay away from people who are unwell. Secondly, you need to take the extra step to speak to your doctor about whether vaccinations are appropriate. Do you know that some vaccines are actually claimable via MediSafe?
I didn't know that.
Thanks for the advice, Gurdip.
No problem, you're most welcome.
Okay, we have a good lunch today.